and the princess.
Good day, everyone. It's Peachy, and welcome back to more Pokémon Crystal. Last time, we cleared out the entirety of the Team Rocket hideout, so now we're going to move on to the Mahogany Town Gym, which is actually going to be our sixth gym battle, so I'm really looking forward to it. So it looks like it's an ice gym, which is probably the craziest aspect of this game, so we'll check it out. Hey, I'll freeze your Pokémon! I thought he was going to say something else, but you know. How it works sometimes. Oh yeah, it's a snowboarder. Border Ronald wants to battle. Border Ronald sent out Sleel. Go! Get him! Now! Okay, So yeah, I guess this gym consists entirely of ice Pokemon, right? But it failed, it says. So we'll get my trusted partner out, Daisy. Daisy, get him! Enemy seal, use headbutt. Ooh! I like how the screen had this like weird glitchy feel to it. Aurora Beam. Well, luckily Seal's not an official ice Pokemon, it's only water, so it's not gonna be as strong as it should be. Seal's probably like, my life being sucked away. Well, that's good. We don't want you getting any more health. Where do they get all the awesome ice moves? And I have to use the regular. Well, actually, no, mine ice move is packs a punch, if you know what I mean. Super effective. Good. Seal's probably like, oh, I lost. Probably so mad he lost. He's about to use Dewgong. Ooh, Dewgong, huh? Guess we'll switch to this one. Daisy, that's enough! Come back! Okay, we'll do Scary Face. That way its ability to slow down. Growl. Oh great, my attack failed. No! Flinched. Well, that's good that it flinched. We didn't want it attacking us constantly. My attack! You keep dropping it. Seal of the ocean. You need to stop that. Good. That's right. You go ahead and flinch yourself out. Critical hit. That's good. I bet he's regretting using those growl moves now. Headbutt. That's gonna hurt with that horn on top of its head. Good. Seal again, huh? Border Ronald sent out Seal. This guy must love his seals because that's all he has in his inventory. His Pokemon. I just realized all my Pokemon's like weak against ice, or well, not really ice, necessarily water. Ah! Aurora Beam, it hit me! It's not very effective. Enemy Seal, use Growl. Boo boo! Are these guys gonna just keep growling my attack down? It's like, why you do this to me? I always forget about this guy. He always has these like weird, strange ice Pokemon that just somehow overlap my own. Oh, almost there. Rest? I actually forgot that they can use rest. What? It fills it all the way up? No way! I thought it was only half. Or was that the newer ones? Well, Roost, I know it goes only halfway. I guess when they rest, they completely heal themselves. No wonder why he was lowering my attack, it's because he has the ability to do that. And you see it woke up. He better not use that move again or else I'll be like, ugh! Okay, good. But it failed. Well, dang right it's gonna fail. Ooh, I didn't get much for that, but at least Daisy got some too. Whoa, man, I messed up my curving. Not supposed to be skiing inside of an ice gym in the first place. Okay, let's see what else we gotta do. Ooh, we got all these places to go. There's the gym leader. I see him. For some reason I thought it was gonna be like more rooms to check out, but apparently it's just the same old place. It's like one whole floor and then it's just the same room. Skier Clarissa wants to battle. What does Clarissa want to do battle me for? Dewgong again. Boodoo! Guess we'll do Leer. Argy's attack fail. No! That can't happen to me now.
Oh, not now!
Okay, as long as I wasn't flinching off. That doesn't sound right. Yikes, my HP. Oh, now I flinched. Way to go, Dewgong. Ugh! Freaking critical hits! They never help me! They always help them! There, now you can flinch yourself out. Oh, I guess not. The game doesn't want to work that way for me. Enemy Dewgong speed sharply fail. Cheh! Sharply fail. It's the least that he gets. Armor vent. I mean, yeah. Just go, armor vent. Rest. Went to sleep? Why? Regain health. Just gonna have to growl it to sleep. Enemy Dewgong's attack fail. Oh my gosh. Okay, I guess the reason why Dewgong's so good is because its level was like 28 years old by this point. And my Pokemon are still under 25. Aurora Beam? Wow, another critical hit! Hooray! I just love when the computers get critical hits. Does Surf work? Ugh, I hate Clarissa. Never liked her. Should have known when I first ran into her that she wasn't gonna be cool. Guess I'm stuck with Bite now. I can't do much either. And it doesn't even do like much damage. Where's my critical hits? Oh, there it is. Now give me another one since you gave that one two. Is it almost dead yet? Jeez. It's taking all my minutes away from me. There we go. Bye, Dewgong. Never want to see you again. Clarissa. Bye. You no longer have to see you again. Because you suck. Oh, hey! Another evolving! I'm so excited. Well, this will come in handy, actually, for this gym. Mm-hmm. Congratulations! He's now Feraligatr! Yes! I love Feraligatr. I've always loved Feraligatr. I can't wait for him to get a Mega Evolution form. But I don't think they have one just yet for it, so it's kind of like, no! I want a Mega Evolution Feraligatr. That'd be so awesome. May I see your Pokémon? Thank you for waiting. Your Pokémon are fully healed. We hope to see you again. You bet damn right you will. Alrighty, so back to the gym. After Clarissa wiped me out. That idiot. Okay. So I guess I have to start battling the other trainers. Ah! This gym has a slippery floor. It's fun, isn't it? No. But hey, we're not playing games here. It's annoying to try and find your way through this so-called ski resort. Or ice resort. Swinub. Hey, Swinub! I remember that Pokemon. I believe Swinub's a ground, ice/ground Pokemon. I never actually used Swinub before. Well, no, that's a lie. I actually used one in Pokemon Platinum. Those are pretty good Pokemon. So why is my flamethrower a lot good? Failed. It was supposed to fail anyways. Brad is about to use Swinub. Oh, he is? He has two of them. That's cool. It's like a little pig. That's why I like Swinub, kinda. Good. Makes my job easier now. Border Brad was defeated. Do you see how serious we are? Yeah. Because your Dewgong nearly killed me. Okay, so I think we have one more. Oh, there's another trainer right there. To get to Price, our gym leader, you need to think before you skate. Well, I'm not here to skate. I'm here to battle. I don't want to be performing tricks for you. Clarissa! Oh, Roxanne! What? Roxanne? Wasn't Roxanne a gym leader? I wonder if they changed her name in Heart Gold and Soul Silver. So there was a Roxanne before, Ruby and Sapphire, huh? Double slap. Jinx! Oh, I heard that Jinx has a Mega Evolution now. I never knew that. I remember she had Smoochum, but I don't know, is it real? Is that for real? That Jinx has a Mega Evolution form? Because it's pretty, it looks pretty weird, I gotta say. Hilarious as well. Beyond Evolution, Mega Evolve! Jinx was supposed to be a fairy-type Pokemon, but the developers didn't know whether to drop her psychic ability or her ice ability, so they decided to just leave her as is. It's kind of weird, like, in the cards in the anime, I think Jinx has, like, yellow hair, right? But then, in these games, it's like all silver white. It's kind of funny. Ooh, Growlithe's almost gonna level up. Roxanne was defeated. I always love Roxanne. She's way better. Okay, good, Roxanne. I love you better than Clarissa. 2016! My voice kind of dried out there. Alrighty, so one more trainer, and then we can make our way to the gym leader. Whoa! I know Price's secret. What secret? Yeah, one way to go about trying to show off like you know everything. Even though you've been working here how long? Shelter. Oh great, another water ice thing. Bite. Worst sound effect ever. Wow, that did a lot of damage. I didn't expect it to do that. There we go. Growlithe grew to level 27, and I'm super excited! Douglas is about to use Cloyster, so we'll change you out. Guess we'll go with my new Pokemon for Alligator. Arky, that's enough, come back! Yeah, for Alligator in the house! I love for Alligator. He's the most coolest Pokemon I ever had. That's why I love Johto, because they have the most awesome starters and the coolest storyline. Even though, technically, we have those new, updated kind of things in current days. But I still love the old-school Johto. Even the remaster is still pretty good as well. Music and game-wise. I don't remember if it's true, but I know ice Pokemon can't be frozen. I don't know about water types. Of course, I miss. Cloyster's like, Cloyster. I remember that from Puzzle League. It was so funny. Sheldon, huh? Guess we could use Daisy, right? Dang. So I've been recording for like 4 episodes now, and for 4 episodes by this point in time is about 1.3 gigabytes. Dang, that's quite a lot. I can only imagine. Yeah, see, look! My Pokemon are easily matched against Sheldon and Cloyster, but when it came to Seal and Dewgong, we were just like outnumbered for some reason. I don't know why that was. And the bad thing is, I know what Pokemon the gym leader holds, so it's gonna be quite the annoyance. Border Douglas was defeated. Whoa, man, I'll tell you Price's secret, dude! No, you won't, because I'm not gonna stand here and listen to it. Alrighty then, so we're gonna heal myself up and then get ready for the gym battle. Hey, Nurse Joy, what's up? Good evening, you're out late. Yes, we know. But Price is still open even after hours, so it's okay. Price was probably like one of those fast food joints where like they take their last order 30 minutes before, but then the customer just happens to come in like 2-3 minutes before and says, "Oh, are you open? Alright, I need to order this, big old demands." So that's what we did. Our list of demands. Okay, let's see. How do I get to you, sir? You have to kind of like land right there, right? Oh my gosh, I don't know how to do this. It's gonna take me a while to figure this out, I know it will. Okay, so do I go this way now? And then this way? There we go! Alright, okay, let's see. So we'll check my Pokemon. I'll probably start off with Armorfin. Then we'll work our way from there. I think that should do it, so let's get started. Alright, dude, what's up? Pokemon may have experience in their lives, just like we do. I too have seen and suffered much in my life. Since I am your elder, let me show you what I mean. I have been with Pokemon since before you were born. I do not lose so easily. I, Price the Winter Trainer, shall demonstrate my power. Oh goodness, said Peachy. It's so cold here. So there's the old guy. Leader Price wants to battle. Leader Price sent out Seal. Hmm, said Seal. Ooh, level 27, huh? That's bad. Very bad. Defense Girl. It should have been Strength first, but you know, we're not gonna do that. Icy Wind. Icy Wind actually reduces your speed. I remember that much. Yeah, see. Oh, now it uses Aurora Beam. I guess, Defense Crow was pointless. Take this! Please don't be a critical hit. Wow, that's weird. Armfin is strong for... Okay, good. So Seal's out of the way now, so now we can focus on more things. Enemy Seal fainted. Armorfin gained 577. Dewgong! Mm-hmm, said Dewgong. Armorfin, that's enough, come back! Go, butterfly! Okay, so we'll do Stun Spore. Okay, good. was hoping I was faster. Maybe Dengong can't attack. Then my speed's gonna drop for no reason. It's super effective. Butterfly speed fail.
No!
Okay, growl. Or, yeah, growl it. Butterfly, that's enough. Come back!
Argy, go! Argy, center stage!
At least he used, Dugong used that, ice attack so I could lower his defense. Dugong's fully paralyzed, thanks to Butterfly's fierce attacks. Yes, yes, I approve. Keep getting your defense lowered. And keep being paralyzed. Dugong's over that. My defense keeps falling! Even though they can't battle above water. We need some water, Growlithe. Fully paralyzed. Yes! This is how I usually do most of my gym battles. So in case you're wondering how if I ever start doing the other games, this is how it's gonna work most of the time. I always find it very helpful all the time, though. Ooh, that didn't do much. But that's okay. It's just the nature of it. Dugong's fully paralyzed. Guess we'll switch out here and bring out my powerhouse. You are an insightful and valuable member of this team. Dugong used Headbutt. Look, my starter is almost like 100 HP. That's pretty cool. Wow. Even the... my powerhouse isn't that strong against this Dugong. Its defense must be very, very high if it's not going doing that much. And I lowered its defense by quite the amount, too. Rest.
Fell asleep and became healthy.
Yeah, right. Ugh, I hate that rest move. Dugong is fast asleep. Guess we'll switch to Armor Friend really quick. Hopefully it stays asleep.
Hey, come back!
Okay, good. Oh no! Hate that. Come on, Daisy, I'm gonna need your help now. Stupid seal. Starting to get on my nerves. Ooh. Okay, good. Good. Super effective. That's weird. So I guess its special defense is very, very low.
Mm-hmm,
said Daisy. And she fainted. Dugong's probably like, my defense needs to go down though. It won't drop anymore. That's funny. Okay, it's like, why? Price, you're getting on my nerves now, so cut it out. Better flinch or be paralyzed. My speed fell. Flinch, paralyze, and critical hit. Okay, good. Flinch, paralyzed, and critical hit. Yes! Okay, Dugong is dead now. So we don't have to worry about him. So his last Pokemon, what's it gonna be? Leader Price is about to use Piloswine, which is actually the evolution form of Swinub.
Boohoo!
He said boohoo. I use my surf attack. I'ma surf your butt. That doesn't sound right either. How does he even see? Yes! Just one attack and that's all it took. Why didn't... I guess Dewgong was his powerhouse technically. Leader Price was defeated! Woohoo! Ah, I'm impressed by your powers. With your strong will, I know you will overcome all life's obstacles. You are worthy of this badge. Peachy got 31,000 for winning, or 3,100 for winning, sent some to Mom. Peachy received Glacier Badge. Yes! Got our 6th gym badge, finally. That badge will raise the special stats of Pokemon. It also lets your Pokemon use Whirlpool to get across real Whirlpools. And this, take this as a gift from me. Peachy received TM16. Peachy put the TM16 in the TM pocket. That TM contains Icy Wind. It infiltrates damage and lowers speed. It demonstrates the harshness of winter. When the ice and snow melt, spring arrives. You and your Pokemon will be together for many years to come. Cherish your time together. Oh, I will, now that I got my 6th gym badge. Woohoo! So, alright, everyone. So, that was our 6th gym badge. Let's see. Yep, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, that means we're going to be getting our 7th gym badge in the next video. So, I'm just gonna heal up and then I'll meet you there, okay? She's still scolding us. Here, take my Pokemon, Nurse Joy.
Oh, excuse me. Thank you for waiting. Your Pokemon fully healed.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay, everyone, so that's gonna do it for today's episode, and I shall catch you next time for more Pokemon Crystal next time, okay? Bye!